Hell yeah, I'm coming back. Okay.
Just had to run to the restroom real quick.
How much does it take for me to level up now? Like 4,000?
Oh, 3,000. Okay. Let's
do dex up by one more.
And then let's travel to Table of Lost Grace. I want to upgrade this Talon.
Over here?
Yeah, this is okay.
Well, I took you no matter. It's all the out your arms then.
Okay. Okay, so I can't. 106 plus 23. So I need more smithing stone ones, is my problem. Huh. Where can I get more smithing stone ones? Nope, not that way. This way and then this way? Yeah. I'm a sucker for chores, I won't lie. I unironically like cleaning a lot. Like, it's... I suppose I can backstab you, can't I? Got greedy. Shouldn't have gone for that third hit, third strike, whatever. Fuck, dude. That guy is a menace. In the sheets, you know what I'm saying. Thankfully, I had the foresight to send the elevator back up. Yo, how the fuck did I get all the way up there already? Hell yeah. I sincerely hope you are a one-and-done motherfucker. Oh, boy. If I didn't have my little hyah attack, I don't think I would have been able to get through that. Highland Axe. I realize this is probably laughable to say to a bunch of people who have already beaten the game. Like, I am super fucking lost. I really don't know where to go. I'm just kind of guessing and hoping and praying. Like, as far as I know, I'm going backwards right now. All right, three of you. Exalted Flesh. Smithing Stone 1, okay. No, thank you. No, 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 thank you. It's not even giving me an option to even try to open it. The game is just like, nah. Nah, you can't. It looks like that's the only guy in here, so I should be able to get a free backstab in. As for everything else. I need to fight this guy in a more open area. Here'll do. Do not die to him. Do not die to him. I needed to make sure I got the W right there. I had to make sure that I got the W. That unsheathing attack is really nice. Mimic's Veil. feel like I'm about to get fucking... I thought for sure that was bait. I was like 110% certain that that shit was bait. Okay. Does not open from this side. And there's what? Two dogs down here? Like one dog, I feel like I'd be okay with, but two, nah. Why even risk it with two? Okay, but I have been here. Now, where does this take me? Death? That gets me over there. That sure looks like death, though. Unless I could land on that. Oh, that's the other side of that. Okay. All right. Well, I want to go here first. Perfect. What do we got? Stone sword key. Sword, 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 sword. Pickled turtleneck. Are we talking just install size or... Yeah. Thank you for letting me take care of your friend first. Thank you for giving me that opportunity. Lump of flesh. Chrysalid's memento. Golden rune. What the fuck is a chrysalid's memento? Brooch wrapped in red velvet. It's a key item. Memento left by a chrysalid sacrificed for grafting. A brooch. Traces of blood are visible. Faintly visible spirits try to convey something, but their voices cannot be heard. Okay, and this takes me back here. So So what was the fastest way through this? Nope, that is the exact opposite of where I wanted to go. I think this is still my best bet. How big was Elden Ring? How big was Elden Ring? It's Elden Ring on my PC. Wait, why did I do that? Damn it. I'm a dum-dum. And this still just doesn't do anything, right? This is still, yeah, does not move. Okay. All right, time to find out if... this guy returns or not. He does not! Perfect! Oh, that makes everything I'm about to do so much easier. Now I wanted to go up here, around here. I wanted to climb. All right, and then I think I want to fall right here ish. Not dead. Because that takes me past those two assholes and wherever this is. Oh, man. I've been... I've been, like, tickling at the seams of... Oh, shit, I can summon. Normally I'd be okay with this, but that is not a good sign. Okay, can't get in that way. Ah, that's the main gateway. All right, so I want to go back up. Yeah, I've got a 2 terabyte SSD, and I got a lot of old games on there. For somewhat obvious reasons. Okay, I think that's where I need to go down, actually. I just want to know if there's any... Oh, there is an item. Festering Bloody Finger. Is there anything else? No, I don't think so. you're getting pretty far. Shit. Goodbye. Goodbye. What the fuck? Okay, now I'm super fucking confused as to where the hell I'm supposed to be going. Because this apparently wasn't it. Like, I am super fucking lost at this point, because this is apparently not where I was supposed to go. Or something, because, like... It's like I go up here. And I go down here. And like I've been through this. I knew all of this existed because I came in through fucking here. Fuck off, all of you. I well and truly don't know where to go at this point. Like, like, I got nothing. I got absolutely nothing. No fucking clue. Like, I'm out of ideas. Well and truly just out of ideas. I feel like messing with them. I am just so lost and so fucking confused. Like, I am not making any sort of real progress. At least it doesn't feel like I'm making any sort of real progress. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe this is totes my goats. Like, where I'm supposed to go and what I'm supposed to do. But, like, it sure as shit doesn't feel like it. Is that a fucking site of grace? Holy shit, it is. Where the fuck is that?
Fuck!
Fuck me, no! Oh my god. It's going so slow. And the game just didn't care. I have no idea where I am. Not even a little. Fuck me, dude. I don't want to fight you. The fuck was that? Don't suppose anybody wants to provide me with a, nope. Forget that. Nope. Forget you. This looks like hell. This looks like actual hell. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Like, bro, I am straight up not having a good time. God, there's so many items right here. This place is certain fucking death. Oh, good. Oh, goody. Well, the good news is that it at least it isn't a boss. If I hadn't fallen going for whatever that item was, I would have been okay. If I hadn't fucking fallen. But no, I had to be a fucking idiot and fall. God, this place is fucking just labyrinthian. Like, I am well and truly just out of my depth in terms of where the fuck I need to go. Also, I think I'm going to go ahead and switch over to the wolves. Get him. Get him, boys. Get him. Get him! Yeah, wolves were the right call. Like, I just don't get, like, am I supposed to be here? Am I not supposed to be here? God, imagine if that were actually fucking true. Excuse me? But yeah, no, I don't understand where I'm going. Like, I well and truly lost and confused and would just love some actual fucking direction in this game, but... Anything? Okay, where the fuck does this go? I have no fucking idea where this is. Like, at one point, I thought, like, I was going through, like, a somewhat stealthy approach. And that no longer appears to be the case. Yep, that sounds about right. Fuck you. What's up, giant random cauldron? Yeah? You think you're a big man because your kid came to save you? Fuck you. Can't fit through doors, motherfucker. Lock on, please. Living Jar Shard. Boy, you guys don't fucking move for anything, do you? Infinite poise. All right. Now, where does this take me? Okay. Now, I'm assuming that yellow fog gate equals prepare to die. Come on. Kill your buddies. Thank you. I got greedy. Respectfully disagree with that, but back up, back up, back up. Can't fit through here. Thank you. Thank you for dying. Thank you. Watch Psycho Pass. The fuck is Psycho Pass? Okay, another use of...
Be proud. You are a fine warrior. Master is your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place.
Oh shit, how many crafting are... Yeah! Holy shit, we got 10, boys. Alright, we're good. We're Gucci.
Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of Godric's lot. I am Nefeli Lu. Tarnished and warrior, like you. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds.
Okay, we got a summon.
And father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies, but I've idled long enough. As fellow tarnished, we must each follow our own guidance. Down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden Lord. Apologies.
Cause yeah, I... Alright, if that's the case, and I've got the... Secluded Cell. I've got that one, so... Let's go ahead and... Alright, let's level up the sword.
Well, I took you no matter how you're up.
All right. Now we got this thing to, up to plus 5. So we should be in a much better spot. I think the lift side chamber is where I want to go. Because I went up there last time. And that's where all the bullshit was. Now, what is this? Okay, this was just a smithing stone. Well, okay, so here's what... Shit. It's over there. What? Fuck me, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, goddammit. I got one of those golden sedima thing jigs. Thank you. I don't know. Mug, I don't know. Also, let's go ahead and switch out. Lay down. Lay down. I can get up there? Probably not, right? I might be able to. Let's look at it. Ooh, that's close. Nah, I'm not gonna risk it. All right. Come on. Come on. One of you has to notice me. Thank you. All right, we've leveled this thing up by like 3 levels. We should hopefully be doing a little more damage. Wonder if I can sneak past. Nope, sure can't. New question. Can I Where are my runes? Somewhere back there, probably. Climb! Climb, you fool! Climb! Okay. This was where I wanted to go originally. Figure out what the hell's up here. Keeps going and going and holy shit. This is where the dogs are, isn't it? Yeah, this is where those assholes are. Yeah. Huh. Puts me on the other side of that? Really? Like, I want to know, like, how do I get to this elevator? Like, where is this elevator? What does this elevator do? Like, that's the shit I want to know. All right, only one way to find out. Oh, yeah, you can make that. Hell yeah. And there is nothing else to do here because the stairwell doesn't go all the way. I just feel like I fucked up somewhere. Like, I fucked up, like, I made a wrong turn or something. Because, like, there's this big boy, sure, but, like... is that? All right, well, now I found a new thing to do. It still doesn't get me really where I want to go, though. Like, not really. Can I just run past all you fools? Like, I don't feel like fighting. Yeah. Okay. Fighting all of any of you, all of you, is completely pointless. Boy, it takes a lot to proc bleed on you, doesn't it? Yeah. Hey, another golden seed. All right. I will fucking take another golden seed all day. Throwing daggers. What else we got? Prince of Death's Pustule. Okay, I'll bite. What is the Prince of Death's Pustule? Key item. Sorcery, incantation, ranged weapon, shield. Raises vitality. Oh, fuck yes. Wait, what's the difference between raises vitality and raises? Wait, what's vitality? Okay. Your resistance to death. Oh, okay. So it's not my health. Okay. I thought it would be my health, but it is not. All right, well, I don't need to go down that way anymore. But I'm still kind of lost and confused as to, like, where am I actually supposed to be going? Because that's just a chasm to nothingness. Gotta be over here, right? Like, is there a way in? I just... am not aware of... smithing stones. Oh, two-shotting him. Hell yeah. Love seeing him two-shot. Come on, Mr. Jellyfish. You know what to do. You and me, buddy. Ooh! You dare run past Mr. Jellyfish? Up a little bit more? I don't know. Commoner's simple garb. Oh boy, I went all the way back. Oofta. Gotcha. Okay, so I went all the way back. Wasn't Pop saying that this jerk was the one who...
Oh, hello. Glad to see you safe. I've come into some fine goods. Only it turns out I can't use one of them. Perhaps you'd like to take them off my hands.
Bandit garb. Okay, and this just... Okay, so this just wraps me all the way back around then. So I have gone a complete circle. Let's go here. I feel like there's got to have been something... No, not here. Here. There's gotta be something that I've missed. Some way, some... idea. Let's go up and around again. Let's see if there's anything on the upper levels that I missed now that I've upgraded my weapon. There very well might be. You know, I don't think I've ever gone this way? Oh, wait, no. No, I absolutely have. No, this is just this way again. Yeah. Oh, man. Okay. Where the hell is that? Oh, that's the wizard, right? That's the... Okay, the wizard fucked off. So... it is not the wizard anymore. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. We are one-shotting. Come on. Oh, I feel like I'm forgetting something. I feel like I'm just not understanding something. Oh, use two golden seeds. You forgot you're bad at game. Oh! Oh, that makes sense. That makes sense. Come on, jackass. Okay, all right. Yeah, I did. This kind of looks like the only... I'm either a genius or incredibly dumb with what I'm about to do. No. Yeah, too far. Too far. I want to know how to get over here, is really what it comes down to. I want to know how to get the fuck over here. Oh, that yellow fog gate? I thought it might have been, but... Okay, so... was, in fact, a dumb thing to do. I need to somehow figure out how to get over there, maybe? Yeah, boss is, like, right here, right? Like, I'm trying to figure out how to get, like, right here, this little area. I wants it. It wants to go over there. Okay, so it's over there. Now, how do I get over there? Do I gotta... Go to where the big purple thing was? You mean the thing all the way down in the basement? The big purple slimy thing that, like... Super Saiyan'd? Okay, I mean... Because I know about this. I know that this gets me out there. I know that this brings me up. But you want me to go down. Okay. Not this thing. The Mariette dude in the diner hall. Okay. I know who you're talking about. Trying to think of the fastest way to get there. Oh, it's just right down here, isn't it? Marionette dude, diner hall. There's a key door down there. Stone key thing. I don't remember running into one, but double check. Because there's this where I had to open it from the other side. Double sword stone I pointed out earlier. I mean... That was right over here. This led to nothing. Yeah, this is not it. Okay. Because here are the dogs. the left is my elevator up. Like, I just feel like an idiot for not being able to figure this out. Is it over here? I mean, that's kind of the where I... That's roughly where I need to go, because, like, the thing's back over there. All right. I'll figure it out. I'll watch a YouTube guide and call it a day. Yeah, I've been going for, like, 6 hours. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. Like, the only other thing I can think to do is that... Go try boss once? Okay. Like, does it have something to do with this area? I don't think so. You can do a parkour. Like, I saw that up there, but, like, I don't see a ladder or anything. You can do a parkour from the pits. I don't know. All right, lady. I managed to talk to you, so... Do a parkour from the pots. Yeah, and that's just an elevator up. I don't know. I genuinely, truly don't know. Is it not that door there? That door where? What door? What? Cause, like, I see all this. I see all this. I see that. I just don't know how to get anywhere towards there. And this takes me down, as best as I recall correctly. All right, let's go fight the boss. Traverse the mist. Who we fighting?
Mighty dragon. Thou'rt a true born heir. Lend me thy strength, O kindred. Deliver me unto greater heights. Well. Lowly tarnished. Plain as a lord. I command thee.
Who's the Mortal Kombat character with multiple arms? Godrick the Grafted. Goro. Yep, that's him. Cool. I have done zero damage to this guy. Sir? I think you meant to do that to me?
Truest of dragons. Lend me thy strength.
It's just a dragon head. It's just a fucking dragon head.
Yeah, I'm gonna look up how to get over there, because that part's bugging me. How to get over there, that part's bugging me. We'll lay down. I got pretty close my first time.
Calling it.
All right. Thank you guys for hanging out. I really appreciate it. We've had a lot of fun today. I will see you all later.
Bye.